Let us remain standing as we sing, "Great is thy faithfulness."